My best off ride yet. Evening night ride. I mean, evening off ride. Evening night ride. I better get going. Oh well. I hope you got that. I had my right hand over the microphone. Candymonium. Yes! Subscribe to James Sewin.
Hi, did the people already fall out?
Yes.
Not yet.
No, they fall out at the at either the drop right here. Yeah, so see a couple people just fell out.
And I see.
Over here at
yeah, this, that's why they're screaming.
At this airtime hill. Oh, there goes a couple more people.
Then you have to make twist it, you know.
Yeah, by the speed hill.
This is the most
hill,
I can zoom in, everyone, I'm sorry.
Yeah, by the speed hill. Well, you can hear it from here. By the speed hill.
It is. And that chain lift launch system is insane. Chain lift launch system. It makes more sense why I published a video. I hate how they play copyright music here. I might have to delete this whole conversation. I'm not sure exactly. I just like to look at it. I always get a Candymonium picture for my desktop wallpaper. I always do that, so I will do it again. This makes it feel like it's so much taller than it is.
Thank you.
Shoot, I missed it. Fun fact, we're going to go on this very soon. Gets me a little bit concerned for Fahrenheit's weight though, but I think we'll get like 40 minutes or less.
We should be fine, at least you know.
They changed the left.
Welcome back. Please remain seated and keep your eyes.
There it is.
The blue one is Sooperdooperlooper. White is Comet. Wooden coaster is Comet. At least here that is. Let's try next. Roller coaster does in fact have the steepest drop amongst all roller coasters.
Wrong.
That is absolutely
wrong.
Proved over and over again.
Wrong.
All right. Let me turn the pop socket. Oh, please turn the pop socket. I have a different brand of pop socket. That's the problem. Oh well, I'll just put my hands on the drawings of this phone. There we go. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Yes! What do you mean an invert corkscrew? That's a really good airtime right there. And the brakes. Here it comes. Okay. And your gravitational acceleration vector is behind the normal force vector. In reality, those brakes are really smooth. Hey guys, quick question. How long did you wait in line?
I don't
weird when you're on it.
Going off, yes.
And then your gravitational acceleration vector is behind the normal force vector.
Wildcat Adventure.
Yes.
To be honest, is Skyrush, the drop or Skyrush more scary?
Then what? This?
Then Wildcat's Revenge.
Wildcat's Revenge and Skyrush are quite tight when it comes to first drop. Nice. This is the most I can zoom in.
We didn't know what happened in the movie at that point. We were like, I don't know. And now every time I see that part in the movie, I laugh.
Well, my teacher said when she went to the third one, there was this like lady about to do the labor. And she was like, I have to see what happens.
Oh my gosh.
And she wouldn't leave.
Wow.
That's dedication to the story.
Yeah. We went to that one midnight showing and everybody was dressed up as characters. That was awesome. Like never again.
I might cut out this music in post.
Right. We'll just see what happens. Epic. Kind of funny. I didn't get the vertical loop, I'm sorry. I know y'all very disappointed. I can't exactly get the corkscrew. I got a little bit there. Hold on guys, I want to get this off right.
What does?
Lazy River is 5 minute wait. See, I'm gonna go there.
That's in the water park.
I'm gonna go there first, actually.
Looks like a shovel clap. That's good.
You saw me have my hands on the door as well.
I was supposed to say focusing on my own ride, I guess.
I wasn't looking directly at you. I was looking forward.
Okay. Looks like the track is tilted, but it's not. I mean, at least not to its side. It's the best
this
boomerang.
This ride is the worst. This didn't really have any air time. It actually doesn't. It doesn't even have track on site.
I had no idea. In Stormrunner Station, I pretend to say on a megaphone. I just wrote Skyrush remind me a lot of Cuckoo Cruiser. Forgot to mention that when we talked about Stormrunner.
Well?
Oh, wait, I remember that song.
Yes, this is playing during one other off-ride that I got in June, I believe.
The click of death! electric boogaloo. Okay, now I'm gonna have some of it. Hersheypark lets you. Come on, get moving. That's a slow chain lift. I'm going to speed it up. There we go. Oh, dang. Thank you.
it speeds up.
Oh yeah.
Oh, and there's Great Bear too. In this universe. I thought I was gonna roll back. Just in time.
Oh, is that the thing? Yeah, that's it.
Park is at Hershey Gardens. Home to the Wildcat Wildcat Hershey Conservatory. Visit today and follow along
the
you can never get enough right at this part.
Yeah.
Given
Kind of.
It's kind of hard to see though.
Yeah, you just roll backwards.
Thank you for suggestion.
There it is.
Oh, it's going here. Cool. Oh, I can meme it again.
Welcome back. Please remain seated and keep your arms and legs inside the ride vehicle until it stops in the station. Push down and pull up on your lock bar. Unbuckle your seatbelt and exit to your left all the way down the ramp. Thank you for riding the Wildcat and enjoy your day at Hersheypark.
Offer it up. Let's wait here. If anyone's coming, we'll just let them pass.
People are getting their
sandwich. Here. Meme it. Oh, just barely. Yes, those are the brakes. Fantastic. I missed it there. Sorry if you're a content creator who wants to use this footage. Coming. It's about average length.
Alright, I got
time. That actually works because I got second to back last time.
I got 94,
that's right.
There's a line for the party.
Welcome back. Please remain seated and keep your arms and legs.
That thing goes high.
Wild West Express.
Wait, were you speaking?
They were right. This coaster is rough.
A little.
Nah, this thing jatters you around.
Yeah, it made me shake like.
I got stapled because of one pothole.
Oh my god.
Pothole.
Hopefully they can fix that.
Guys, this is intense.
I mean, it is called an RMC steel conversion.
Ready? This part did maybe not Titan I didn't
track.
Like.
No, it's not going to be
three,
Titan Track.
2, 1, go.
Here it comes.
Whoa.
Oh. Here's my favorite part of the ride.
Guys, the wood's moving.
It's supposed to.
Yeah, it's supposed to do that.
Oh, guys, we should go now.
I'm going. No, you won't.
Yeah, but I.
It is.
Yes.
The tracks shakes a little bit to the right.
So where to after this? Wild Mouse?
Probably Wild Mouse. Grant's favorite ride.
Yes, this is his favorite coaster.
Of all time.
Oh, it goes upside down.
Yes.
Grant from Hersheypark is his
favorite. It's the greatest. How many Brisbane's are the best? I think it's because of Fox Sun. Yay! Like Candymonium. Candymonium does that too.
Needed.
Yes, thank you, Mr. Miss Stan.
Oh, that feels so good.
All right, I'm getting a sound bite of the chain lift.
I'm so pumped for this coaster, man.
Okay, guys, the photograph is right after the lift tilt. So don't do anything special, just have it be your natural reaction to the ride.
Have you ever seen videos of people on YouTube go there before? If just did?
I don't think I have. Done what? Oh yeah, absolutely. Someone has done that before, without a doubt. Yes. Yes. How are you guys doing? You too.
You too.
How was it?
Amazing, yeah.
I actually might use this for the video.
It's a beautiful sky. It's perfect for an opera. The sun's not in the way.
Unmuted. That's fine.
Oh wow, now you can see that too.